Sleepy Craftsman here with another quick tip. Okay, if you ever do a lot of woodworking or anything around the house, there's this old saying that you can never have too many clamps. So, if you don't have any clamps, but a lot of people do have a caulk gun, it can become a clamp. Now, I stuck a piece of crummy scrap wood on the end just to give a good mounting surface on the left side, but this works. This works just like a clamp. So there you go. Till tomorrow.